During your stay in the mother-baby unit, you will have the opportunity to begin to recover from your birth while learning about breastfeeding and other aspects of baby care.
After moms have delivered, they arrive here on the mother-baby unit, and we encourage the families to be involved as much as possible, including their siblings, where they will learn special care of the baby. Some parents don't even realize how to change a diaper or even about burping babies. So they're really simple questions that parents will ask, and we try to make them feel as comfortable as possible. It doesn't matter what questions they have, we try to answer them as best as we can.
Because your baby will be with you at all times, you'll have the opportunity to practice skin-to-skin care and to learn to recognize and respond to the various sounds and cues your baby makes when he wants to be fed, changed, or cuddled.
Here at St. Joe's, partners are encouraged to stay overnight to help mom with the care of the baby and to learn as much as possible about caring for the newborn.
A sleep chair is available in private rooms. While other family members and friends are permitted to visit you while you're in the hospital, it's best to keep these visits short. The early days of your new baby's life are a special time for you, your partner, and your baby's siblings to get to know one another.
While the baby is here on the mother-baby unit, the baby will be assessed frequently, and after a 24-hour period, we do some tests for the baby, which involves a heel prick to assess the baby, and then we go ahead and do hearing tests at the same time.
The Welcome to Maternal Newborn Unit package, which you will receive, contains important information about your health, baby's health, safe sleep for baby, and community resources. It will also help to guide you through the process of registering your baby's birth with Service Canada, a crucial first step in order to obtain a passport or a social insurance number for your child.
Most babies and mums are here for 24 to 48 hours, depending on the care mum needs and the care baby needs. Upon discharge, parents will be asked to make an appointment for baby within 24 to 48 hours after leaving the hospital, and mums will also be encouraged to make an appointment for themselves within 6 weeks after leaving the hospital. They just want to check on how baby's feeding, baby's weight, and any concerns that we may have when baby leaves hospital.
You will need an approved car seat for taking baby home. If you're not sure how to install or operate your car seat, Public Health conducts clinics for expectant parents. Call for details.